Have you seen those viral, don't say the same thing as me shorts trending on TikTok and YouTube? Channels like BMG_rec and SpongeBob Hideout are getting insane views using this trend. Today, I'm going to show you how you can create your own viral AI quiz videos for free, fully automated, without showing your face or using your own voice. Before we dive in, I've put together a free Google Doc with all the links, prompts, and instructions you need to follow along. That means you don't have to guess which tools to use or where to find the transcripts. It's all ready for you. Just check the description or pinned comment for the Google Doc, and you'll have everything you need to start creating your viral AI quiz videos today. And yes, it's completely freemium. No subscription required to try everything yourself. First, we need content that's already trending. Let's grab a video that matches the don't say the same thing as me trend. Go to channels like BMG_rec or SpongeBob Hideout and pick a video. Then get the transcript using YouTube2transcript.com. Paste the video link and you'll have the full transcript ready to work with. Now that we have the transcript, it's time to make it our own. Copy it into ChatGPT and ask it to recreate the content in your style, keeping the quiz questions and answers fun and engaging. Make sure to include a call to action at the end, inviting viewers to watch your next video and keep the fun going. Next, let's make the quiz video using Teza.app. Log in with your Google account to try it for free. The link is in the description and pinned comment. Teza lets you create many kinds of videos. What really makes Teza stand out is that it reviews all pages for free, whether or not you have a subscription. And if you do have a Teza subscription, you get one-on-one guidance from algorithm experts to help you make your first $100 to $200. This combination of free access and expert guidance makes Teza unique compared to other AI tools. For this tutorial, we'll focus on the Don't Say the Same Thing as Me feature. Click it, and a simple interface will guide you through the process. Start by clicking Generate, then choose a character. I'll go with SpongeBob, and click Move Forward. Next, input the script we generated from ChatGPT line by line. Start with your intro, then enter the questions and answers. Adjust the difficulty using the difficulty button, and add more questions by clicking Add Set, until you've included all 5 questions and your outro. Then click Move Forward. After that, select and edit your fonts. Play around and pick what looks best. Then click Move Forward. Next, choose your video background. I'll go with the Trackmania selection and click Move Forward to export your video. Once exported, your video is ready to go. Finally, add some background music. You can use any editing app, but I recommend YouTube Audio Library or Epidemic Sound. You can try a 30-day free trial on Epidemic Sound to access high-quality music. And here is the final results.
You're eliminated if you're holding your phone with both hands right now. Too harsh? Fine, I'll give you a pass this time. But lock in, it's about to get tricky. Name a food you'd never get tired of. Yeah. If you said pizza, predictable, you're out. Unless you already smash like, then maybe you survive.
Pick an animal.
If it was dog cliche, eliminated. Come in any month of the year! If you went with July unlucky, gone. Check your most recent emoji. If it's the crying laugh face, basic, eliminated. Comment one thing you'd do if you suddenly had a free day with no responsibilities. No judgment, but the replies, I'll be reading.
And that's it. You now have a fully automated, AI-generated quiz video ready to post on TikTok or YouTube Shorts. This method is fast, simple, and free. Anyone can do it without showing their face or spending hours editing. Go ahead. Create your first quiz video, ride the wave of this viral trend, and keep your viewers coming back for more. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.